Layer Scan for Final Cut Pro gives you a high-tech light effect paired with infographics that will give you a variety of looks. From sci-fi to minimalist underlayer reveal, the final result depends on your customization choices. Download a free trial today, right from the FxFactory application. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the effects browser under Luca Visual Effects Layer Scan. Let's take a look at how these work. I'll drag the template called Custom Underlayer to the first clip on my timeline. It scans across the clip, revealing a drop zone image plus some overlaid information. I'll load up a clip in the drop zone. I can position the clip with the position within parameters, and I can adjust the source clip with the source X shift parameter. The X scan parameter controls the scan line in the center. Animate this parameter for a wipe across. Animate the inclination to change the angle. And I'll animate the source X shift parameter so that the shot moves into its final position. We've got a ton of customization controls for the position and look of the scan line. Play with these until you get the look you want for your footage. The trail parameter can be used to give the look of motion to the line. The electric vibe parameter gives you a cool vibration. Scrolling down, we can customize the look of the infographic. Where the fingerprint is, I can load up a custom image in the drop zone. I'll change the frame around him to a circle and position the image within the frame. I'll add information into the text field. Below this are a ton of text customization options. I can reposition and resize the two panels as needed. In the underlayer style section, there are so many different effects we can add to the underlying clip. The default template has a green CRT look with the overlay color at the bottom, with the addition of scan lines and glitches. But we can also add or combine effects like vignette, posterization, a comic look, painterly, film negative, hatched screen, lines, halftone dots, circles, or pixelate. This is a very complex effect. The preset template gets you started and looks great as is, but you can come up with almost endless looks with all the parameters. This template had a drop zone for the underlayer. Use the blank underlayer template when you're simply compositing two clips on top of each other to reveal the lower clip. Use this as a transition as well. You're not limited to horizontal or vertical scan lines. The circular scan template features a round section in the middle that you can adjust with the on-screen controls. Animate it or use the circle as a callout for a portion of your footage. The main templates allow you to build out the perfect look for your footage with their parameters. Below in the presets category are more stylized options that give you great starting points. The auto-rotating scan template features a scan line that rotates continuously. Default data border styles gives you a bunch of different styles for the look of the infographic section of text. Other templates include cool built-in looks for footage, like line art. The custom head template allows you to scan to different underlying characters, choosing one of the many assets provided, or load your custom media. The custom landscape template includes a bunch of different landscape images. As you can see, Layer Scan allows you to create all sorts of different looks, from simple infographics to super stylized sci-fi scenes. It will surely come in handy on all sorts of different projects. Create with a wide range of great video effects at FxFactory.com.